Hey guys, it's Dave. Just showing you some progress on how I lay out my planes, basically through templates. Okay, this is the second build of the AT-802, so makes it a lot easier. This one was completely created from scratch as I went. This time I'm making a second one, but the second one will be mocked up with templates so that I can start producing these. So basically we have templates like this, and the second ones are always easier. So this is the gist of the template. So this whole piece here, that is basically going to be a fiberglass nose just like before. This piece here will be a former. This is your dash. When it's built, it's offset like this. Lighting will be underneath illuminating that. These are the fins, which this time around, instead of gluing them on, there'll be a notch cut in, so this will slide in like that. We have the tail assembly area now for the rudder. This is all one piece, and if you look at it, this seat back right here is going to be half inch, and it sits in here like this. And so this piece here, when it's all installed, let's see if I can do this. I'm gonna have to go do this one-handed. So the gist of it is this goes in the centerpiece like that, and it just adds structure. The advantage to this, though, is that it's still set up where that is going in there like that, and this cutout is so I can mount the tank. It has a tank that goes in there. So we have all these templates drawn out onto the ply, and there's a couple changes because I have a two-seater situation. This allows me, with this template design, this back half stays exactly the same no matter what. The only thing that changes is one seater, and you stretch it two seater, which dude, this thing is going to be a beast. I think nose to tail one seater, which is about like this, is 58. Let's see what this comes to. It's my personal assistant, Jet. Say hi, everybody. Yeah, he's autistic and he really gets into watching me. So, single seat, not including the nose cone, is about 55 inches. So, almost 5 feet. And seating area, sides are 11 inches. And the width is 12 inches. So this video is mainly meant for the client of the two-seater, but anybody planning on building one of these.